Alright, this is 240 Dairyland. Needs to have the mailbox painted and reset. Here's the neighborhood. Several rental houses here. Plenty of street parking. Alrighty, let's go. We'll go in the front door. Needs to have some landscaping, bushes cut, pine straw. Gonna need the front door paint. Yeah, anyway. Alright, here's when you walk in. Living room with judges panel. Upstairs to the bedrooms, down to the den. Let's go this way. Here is your dining room, I guess. There's a coat closet. This is a shared bathroom, your half bath. In good shape. Flooring's in good shape. Washer dryer area. Nice and clean. Kitchen. In good condition. Floors in good condition. Nice and clean. There's your den. Probably a clean right there. So, carpet clean. There's the front door again. There's the kitchen. Once again, eating area. All right, let's look at the garage. Just clean the floor is all we're going to do, I guess. Two garage door openers seem to be working. All right, let's go upstairs. All right. Here we go. This could stand to be painted. Paint seems to be in good repair. Good order. Let's go to the master. Now this is up top. There's your master. If you look out to the right, there are your steps. There's bedroom one and two. We're going into the master. Here we go. Master. Big master. Vaulted ceilings here, tray ceilings here, master bath. Toilet area, walk-in closet, garden tub. Flooring's in good shape. Separate shower. Alrighty. So let's walk over to the other bedroom. Kind of small. Looks like about a 12 by 12 and it's got vaulted ceilings. Carpet's good. Needs a paint job. Shared bathroom. Needs some caulk. It's not bad. Floor's in good shape. Vaulted ceilings in the third bedroom. Yep. This one could use paint too. And that's it.